before we break that bubble free from the pipe, we really need to make sure the temperature is just right. If the glass isn't warm enough when you break it free, the whole thing's in danger of cracking, shattering, and falling apart.
它为什么定点降温要回炉，因为任何地方都不能低于华氏900度，有低于这个破点玻璃要破。
We need to slowly cool every object we make, a process called annealing, and takes roughly 8 to 10 hours for most of the pieces you see here.
所以做好了怎么办？要降温，有连锁店有降温退火炉，定时定点密布炉降温，叫做退火程序，是必须的。
So Heather was using a propane torch just to keep the bubble, which is quite thin, warm, and allow that foot to lose heat, so stabilizing and equalizing the temperatures.